Thank you. What, you again? Well, well, you've been a stranger. Good to see you well, mate.
All right.
You came at the perfect time. There's a fine stash of treasure right down that hole. I found it first, but we're friends now. I'll split it with you, in any case. Have a look. It'll shimmer you blind.
This is what I do, my friend. The trinkets I'll be stripping off your corpse, that's the real treasure.
You're no hollow, are you? Thank goodness. Please be careful. There are two fierce hollows not far from here. They were once brave knights, my former escorts. Who would let such strong spirits be hollowed so? Heavens, is there nothing, nothing at all to be done? You banished those two hollows, did you? It pains me to think of the trouble my failings have caused. I am certain that both Vince and Nico are grateful to you. Thank you so very much. Here, these belonged to them. You deserve them more than I.
Let's just calm down. Talk about things. I did you wrong, but I didn't mean it. These temptations, they can, well, overcome me. You know what I mean, don't you? Please, forgive me. You and me, we're jolly undead outcasts, aren't we? Oh, for heaven's sake, let's not mope about, eh? You're still alive. I said I'm sorry. Wait, I know. Here, take this. It proves something, doesn't it?
Ha, 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 ha